Good morning everyone. In this video, I will show you how to move patient in bed. The purpose of moving patient in bed is to provide comfortability for the patient. But before that, I need to perform hand hygiene, which is hand washing and where the PPE is needed. Good morning, Ma'am Abigail Cabecilla. I am Hanjo Rabana, your healthcare staff for today.
Good morning, Ma'am.
Ma'am, narito po ako para ayusin po kayo sa higaan nyo kasi hindi na po kayo nakapatong sa unan nyo at medyo nasa baba na po kayo ng bed. Ma'am, okay lang po ba sa inyo?
Yes.
Okay, Ma'am. Nahihilo po ba kayo ngayon, Ma'am?
Hindi,
Ma'am. Ma'am, sabi naman po, may lang to?
Dalawa.
Ito po, Ma'am. Okay, Ma'am. Dalawa po. Pag-i-grip naman po yung kamay ko. Okay, Ma'am, sa kabila po. Okay, lakas naman. Pag-i-flex naman yung kamay, Ma'am. Tapos extend. Flex, extend. Okay, Ma'am, very good po. Ma'am, iaangat ko lang po yung mga knees nyo. Para po, tulungan po ako na iaangat po kayo sa bed, Ma'am. Pero iaayos ko muna itong upo at tulungan nyo, Ma'am. Then, yung kamay nyo po, lagay po sa chest. Okay po, Ma'am. In the count of three, Ma'am, iaangat ko na po kayo. One, two, three, push nyo po yung paa nyo, Ma'am. Okay po, Ma'am. Isa pa po, Ma'am. One, two, three. Okay, Ma'am. Lalagay ko lang po yung unan nyo. And ayusin ko lang po yung bed nyo, Ma'am, ha? Then, side rails up if necessary. Then, I'm done assisting my patient moving in bed. Then, I will discard the materials or PPEs that I use and perform hand hygiene. And I'm done.